For the GTA San Andreas testing, I created my own benchmark route that's suspiciously similar to Kryzzp's GTA 5 benchmark route. Yes, for the 1992 San Andreas. Therefore, I'm also expecting an eventual wave of comments telling me that I'm copying Kryzzp's stuff. So I'll have to give him yet another credit, like in my Halloween GTA 5 video. Anyway, enjoy seeing if the Intel Celeron N2840 can run GTA San Andreas, the original one of course and not the defective edition, because apparently it can't run GTA 5, no matter what you do. Sadly, there wasn't Jack, or any mountain lions for that matter in San Andreas in 1992, though we had these bushes.
Thank you. Maniac! Thank you. Thank you.